Hey guys, it's Megan Margaret here with Let's Play The Sims 4 Part 1. I know, me recording? What? It's been a year, it's been so long, but I am so happy and so stoked to be back. Welcome if you're a first time viewer. Thank you guys for coming back if you're a long time subscriber. I love you all, but I don't want to ramble too much. I just want to jump into the gameplay. And these are the three new Sims for this Let's Play. This is their beautiful house, not made by me. I could probably write the name of the creator in the description. Anyway, but I will give a tour of it in a second. But these are the three Sims. Here is Evangeline, Beverly, and Marco. I don't remember their last names. let's see. Evangeline Tobin, Beverly Moran, and Marco Foreman. So, something strange happened outside, but I'm just gonna ignore that. Pretend everything is okay. What's this? What? Not any businesses. What? Okay. That's new. okay, let's see. So, let's start with Evangeline here. She wants to become a master chef. That's her aspiration, right? That's what they're called. or goal, whatever. Wow, she has some skills. Where did she get these skills? Okay. So, great, I guess. She's a snob, outgoing, foodie, and has the essence of flavor trait. And why is she, like, almost an adult already? Excuse me? I guess she's, okay, she's older than all of them. Alright. Or at least Beverly and Evangeline. So I guess hopefully she'll be a little bit more mature. I could try to make her a little more mature. Or like a really big party animal. We'll see. I think I want them all to party. They're still young adults, so have them time to mature. that's pretty much it I have to say about her. Her outfits are all cute. I recently downloaded custom content, and I don't know if that's something you guys like or don't like. Maybe you guys hate it. Maybe you guys love it. But I've been obsessed with it recently, like these past 2 days, and I find their outfits to be really cute. I hope you guys love how I accessorize them as well. Anyway, Beverly's satisfaction is to become a bodybuilder, and that's pretty much it. We'll figure out what she needs to do later. She has no skills. Okay, great. So sad. She's a bro, which is interesting because she's a girl, and from her appearance you wouldn't really think that. I wanted them to be a little bit like strange, like what, she a bro? No, you're kidding. She looks like she goes to Starbucks every morning. No, but seriously, like cheerful, also active and high metabolism. I had her have a different kind of walk. You guys will see it throughout the Let's Play, but yeah, hold on. This is so boring just watching them here. Let's have them talk a little bit. Brighten the day. Let's have Marco get in it too. Let's not pose by name or by pack. I just recently installed the pose layer. Maybe I should take that out before I record. But Marco here is our little artist. He is a painter extraordinaire, and I want him to do both painting and writing because painting is like a great way to earn money quickly, and we don't have much of it. We're not completely broke, but we're still living, like, you know, we're starting out, so it's normal. He's an art lover, romantic, perfectionist, and amuser. Let's see, talk about monkeys. So I'll joke about them. Discuss favorite artist, of course, because he loves that. He loves art. Let's not be mean. Funny. Tell a joke about Sunset Valley, because it's so hilarious, apparently. Alright, so. That's really cool. They also added today's update. For the creative sim that you can make, like, a male sim have a female preference of clothing, which is so cool, and I'm so glad. It made me so happy, actually. I didn't even know what the update was about, but I saw it, and I was like, wow, really? What is this? And I was so ecstatic. Okay. Let's not watch TV. That's very, very lazy of us. Let's go ahead and first get jobs. We'll start this out right. Let's get a job. I know, it's typical, whatever. Let's start with Evangeline, since she's first on our list. This TV is loud. I don't know if it's loud for me. I mean, for you guys, but it's pretty loud for me. Turn down my volume. Okay, culinary, of course. And I also wanted her, I was planning, I wrote this down in a book, guys, pretty organized lately. I wanted her to pursue cooking, mixology, maybe comedy, and possibly gardening, because it kind of fits. And this house, I did not even give you a tour of it, but oh my god, I love her! She's already doing it. this cute Adidas hat on her. But he's playing Sims. I mean, something I would do, something I am doing. But how about have him paint for now? Whatever. Before I get him a job. But this is a house. It's really a starter home. Not much to show. I'm sorry, I was completely talking about something else a second ago. Yeah, cute house. Great tour of our mansion. But as I was saying, gardening. Because this house came with all these plants and like pre-planted flowers, someone needs to take care of it because it's gorgeous and we don't have money for someone else to take care of it. So I'm pretty sure there's a gardener in this game. Yeah, hire a professional gardener. We don't got money for that. So we're gonna garden ourselves, and that's perfect because cooking and gardening go together. So we got her job. Now for Beverly. Let's get her an amazing job with the athletic career. She looks so sporty. Such a cutie. I love her. I love all my Sims. Get attached to them real quick. Okay, let's see. Also, since this is a Sims 4 Let's Play, we could go over the stuff from Get to Work. I think that's what it's called. but maybe I'll start another Let's Play if you guys are interested. If not, then no. But if someone's willing to watch it, then I will definitely think about it and try to fit that into my schedule. And then Marco, last but definitely not least, the hunk. Ooh la la. Okay, stop this for a second and join a career. He looks like he's painting the bunny from Sims 2. I love it. I forgot what the name of it's called. Oh my god, the Sims 2 fan really shines bright in me, doesn't it? Really obvious. I don't even know the name. All right, what the hell? Painter. Yeah. I'll have him do a painter first because writer actually earns a lot more, but his goal first is painting, so I'm gonna do that because it's really interesting and he seems like such an avant-garde. So, okay, actually, we're gonna have them go somewhere because they need to have fun. It's kind of early to go to the club. So let's just have them travel somewhere, or we could plan a social event. Could we plan a social event at, like, the park or something? Have a party the first day where they don't know anyone? Actually, that's pretty bad. They don't know anyone. Where the hell travel? Travel right there with those two. I'm glad they know each other a little bit. They need to be friends, though. Everyone is coming with you.
Perfect.
All right, so we are in the town of something. Windenburg, the town that came with Get Together. All right, and we have to visit Magnolia Promenade sometime, but not today. We're going to visit some park here. Where is this beautiful park? We go to the Island Bluffs, or we can go to Hare Square. I guess we'll just go to the park. And if anything, we could go down and get coffee. Yeah, definitely. This motion gaming rig, we need to have like a gaming sim here because they're so cool. I played a little bit Sims recently, like been, you know, playing a My Current Household kind of thing. And wow, this park is for kids. Never mind, we're leaving. Deuces, bye. Wow, not that way. To the left, to the left. Where's the coffee shop? Okay, let's go there. With those two. That park is, not for them. A little age inappropriate. Even though there are adults there, but it's kind of like a family park. I don't want to go there just to play chess when none of them know how to. So just to get some coffee and socialize a little bit. Yeah, that sounds great, in my opinion. I forgot what I was talking about previously, but this place is so packed. Wow, look at all the people here. Wow, this place is, it looks like someone hasn't been here in weeks. Let's do an introduction. Let's talk to this person, friendly introduction. Why not? Hit on Katrina Caliente. Funny introduction. Actually, so then let's not talk to her. Let's have him talk to her. And this guy can, this girl can talk to this guy. What is going on? What is going on? Oh, who is this? Cute hair. Eyebrows. No, 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 no. This is not Miley Cyrus. Bleach your eyebrows days. No, please. God, can I edit you? I love the hair. It's custom content. It's gorgeous. But can this guy get his ass inside? Please? Go talk to, look. She's not talking to anyone. Stop, stop, stop. We're not napping either. Funny. Introduction. Thank you. Actually, the girls could talk to each other too. Heartfelt compliment. Let's talk to Savannah here with never mind, actually. Her eyebrows scare me. But yeah, let's chat it up with Katrina. They're all having group discussion. That's kind of like that's positive but also negative when you want to like talk one-on-one, because it kind of happens randomly. But if you do want to have them together, you gotta have to go somewhere else a little bit distant than everyone else to kind of chat. Who is this guy? Mortimer, who are you? Who asked you to talk to in our conversation? It's kind of mean though. That is, let's be friendly. All right, let's go order a coffee or something. Let's see. Okay. Hello, how do we order stuff? Okay, order a drink. Let's for here, of course. Americano. Perfect pre-workshop. Well, we're not gonna work, but we could work out. Barista recommendation. We not that rich for $15 coffee. That's a lot. Just buy the pre-workshop, I guess. And then what's the food that we can order for here? A scone. Ooh. Oh, or cannoli. Let's buy a scone. Something light. Look at her on her iPad tablet. Cool. All right, let's see. Let's ask about her day. Discuss interests. Talk about art. Just talk to the town a little bit. It's 1 p.m. I want them to go dancing or something because it's a little, you know. Oh, let's talk to this chick too. Friendly introduction. Who else? Funny introduction. Yeah, have a whole group chat. Wow, there is 7 people talking at once. I've never even seen that. I guess my Sims before aren't even that sociable. I would talk to the girl with bleached eyebrows. I mean, who is this? Hello, Nancy Landgrab. Talk to you too. Oh my god. Okay, did you see that? That went from a 9 person conversation to 2 people. Is that a glitch? Like, yeah, that is a glitch. Oh god, wow. It literally showed 9 people. Whatever. I guess it was too much. Okay. This girl, bright red. Ooh, work it. Oh, hello. Hello, Jeffrey Langrab. Okay. So, comedy. Is that what I wanted her to do? Okay, let me just tell you really quick. So, Beverly Moran, which is her, she's playful right now for some reason. I wanted her to pursue athletic, obviously. Maybe a DJ, because it did come with get-together. The violin skin, which came with the base game. But, I don't know, violin may be too much with the athletic DJ and stuff. We don't have a DJ booth in our house right now. We should probably purchase one. I'm not sure how expensive it is. But I'll try to do that. Put a star next to that. Okay, Marco, I wanted him to be painter, writer, dancing, possibly. He could be, like, the greatest dancer ever. Have backflips, be a break dancer. No, I'm just kidding. But hopefully he gets to the part where he knows how to do a backflip, because he seems like he loves to dance. And then Evangeline, of course. We already went over her, though. So, that's pretty good. Let's talk to this girl, too. Funny introduction. Now I want my 2 girls to talk, because go jogging, push the limits. Oh. Was she playful because of the... I think it's because of the food. Or the funny conversation. Oh, okay, so... Okay. Snobby surroundings. No way. Who's a snob? Clara... Is she a snob? Is Nancy Landgrab a snob? I feel like she's a snob. It's in my opinion. No way, he's not a barista. I was thinking he looks so familiar. What the hell? Don, discuss her interests. Why are they doing that? They're like freaking out. That's weird. That is. All right, let's speed this up a little bit. Let's see what we could do here. Who is she talking to? No one. Okay. Can we go somewhere else? This place is a little dry. A little dry for me. Let's see. Now we know a bunch of more people. So let's just travel with us too. Dance skill acquired. No way. Is the stereo here? Where? This place is gorgeous, by the way. I love it. It's the cutest cafe ever. What's upstairs? Wow. That's cute. Love the detail. All right, let's see. Where can we travel to now? I think I want to travel to the Bluffs. I think so. Let's go. Check out the town a little bit while we have some time and freedom to do so, since we don't have work today. What the hell is going on outside my apartment? What is that noise? In the game, I mean. Okay, let's see. So I understand we could fertilize. We could also boohoo in bushes and make out in bushes now. Well, we could. We were able to for a while, but this is usually where we throw some great parties. Speaking of parties, we should probably join some clubs. She likes cooking, so upper crust. Let's join that. Look at her. She's a snub, definitely. Right now? Not right now. I want them to join their clubs first. That they're gonna... Oh, no, I'm not purchasing a business, honey. With the 3,000 simoleons? Hell no. Alright, but yeah, I know they're gonna keep calling once you join the club. I don't know. Powerhouse? Yes. I'm surprised Don Lothario isn't in that. And let's see. Anything for, like... Okay, this avant-garde's best. Fine literature? Oh, I don't really read. We just paint. I don't know. Maybe he'll join this. For the Renegades. Good Timers. Let's join the Good Timers. He seems like he... knows how to have a good time, or loves to have a good time. His face just changed. I'm really confused. I'm like, they have the same last name? Okay. Garden Gnomes. Oh, we could join the Garden Gnomes too, since she kind of want to take up gardening as well. But, let's see. We could start the gathering. Let's start the gathering at the Shrieking Llama. Let's do that, because it's a fun little pub to go to. Unfortunately, I don't think the others are coming with us because they're not in the clubs with us, but let's just hang out with Marco for this part for a little bit, get to know some people. Maybe these guys could, oh no, we can't learn any skills yet. Just care for self, I guess. Let them do that. Ooh, what's this? Camaraderie. Digging in the club gathering. Let's turn this on to, like, electronica, I guess. That's cool. Pretty cool. Let's head downstairs. What is this? Downstairs to where our club is exclusively able to go to. Let's play with okay, so let's play with Katrina too. Hurry that up a little bit. Well, she's not in the club. Join, girl. Welcome. Shoot, now we can't. There's mad people playing, like, get in here. Okay, fine, whatever. Ask to join darts. Let's do that. Aww. But what is this? No hand touching? Oh my god, he's hitting Grandma in the face. I'm sorry, not Grandma. That outfit looks so 2 centuries ago, though, but, you know, whatever suits you. It's cute, I love the necklace. Look at Grandpa over here. Is he the... Yeah... He's the leader. So, I mean, nice of a hedge. What? Is he the leader for that too, or no? I'm not sure, but can we talk, like, while doing this? Flash crazy eyes. No. Praise Good Timers leader. Yeah, let's just talk a little bit louder. Like, wow, I love our leader. Talk about the Good Timers. I know. Isn't he the best? I don't know how to pronounce his name. Let me know. Cutie. Also, guys, with looking at custom content, I barely see anything for men. I only saw, like, one hairstyle, but it was also available for women. So it was really, like, I don't know if it was made for women first, and they were just... It's unisex, though. They could rock it both ways, for sure. But I don't know. I don't find anything for men, so that's why he's pretty much all base game, except the customize that they all have. Beautiful. Alright, now my girls are at home. I might switch to them, let's see. Switch to her. I hope they're at home, unless they're still out there. If not, I'm gonna bring the girls home. Have them work on their skills a little bit. Just to know something before work. Yeah, they're just standing here next to a bush. Like, you might contract poison ivy or something. Can we go home? That'd be amazing. Absolutely amazing. You can find rare collectibles by exploring space in the rocket ship. Also, if you guys are interested, I remember that one of my challenges in Sims 3 gained a lot of popularity. A lot of you guys really enjoyed them. So maybe if you guys are interested in having like a challenge in The Sims 3, I could probably try. Maybe after a few parts of this or after Dine Out comes out, maybe I could probably have another Let's Play. Definitely. Whoa, was that the TV? It's crazy. All right, so I came here to kind of like cook some lunch or serve some dinner, my bad. Garden salad, because we have all this fresh produce outside. And I wanted her to work out. Practice punching again, Missy. Now, this is like the cheapest thing I could afford. She could go to the gym. She could. If Don Lothario was there. Or she could start a gathering there. Could do that too. I wanted you to serve dinner, though. That'd be a great way to first, like, feed. Why? Wait, why? Why? You can't go there? Go here. Let's fix this problem right now. Okay. Is it because of the... Okay. Hold on. What? I don't understand. Why? Is it because that's, like, there? Like, you know? I put the move objects on, but... okay. That sucks. Alright. Ugh. BB move objects. One. Okay. Now it's gonna work. I'm gonna make sure it works. That looks a little weird, a little strange. But, please work. Yes. Thank God. She's probably not gonna be able to use that counter, like, ever. But, whatever. We don't have enough space for punching bag to go anywhere else, honestly. Because where is it gonna go? Outside? So that doesn't really make sense. It makes sense that it looks more like it's for the indoors. But, yeah, I could send her to the gym. It's kind of getting late. What's this guy doing? Socialize with Nina. Nina. Or Katrina. Let's just talk to Katrina for now. Since we want to gain at least one friend, then we'll move on to other people for sure. These girls definitely need to go out. You need to get someone to talk to. Some best friend. They have each other, of course, but still. Oh, that'd be great if we can get some things that make us inspired in here. Instead of just, you know, taking showers all the time to be inspired. But yeah, after this, we need some music in this house. It's pretty plain. Let's see. Let's just use the bathroom, take care of our needs. Okay, let's bring him here. Bring Marco here. Their needs are really fine. Maybe they can all go to the club right now. I think she's just a little sweaty. Just a little. She just took a picture of her food. I don't know. I didn't really see. Oh my god, that's amazing. Take a brisk shower. She's going to be energized for the club. But hopefully she doesn't go to the bathroom while she's in there. I'm just going to stop that for a little. She's really tired for some reason. Oh, she really needs to pee. Buddy, just paint for now. While you wait. Clean that up, I guess. That I'll put in myself. Okay, use the bathroom. Go here for now. Love for everyday wear. I love hers too. Ooh. Oh my god. Oh, it must hurt walking those heels. Walking in heels is some tough stuff. Definitely. Alright, I want these guys to go in a club to end the part. So, we're gonna travel once honey over there finishes use the bathroom. I just noticed it's like a battery thing here. All right, good enough. Let's travel with Beverly. Let's do household and Evangeline. Okay, finish that up.
Okay, so what's the thing here? There's a gym. This is a nightclub. Yeah, let's go.
The disco.
Maybe we could pursue fishing too. I'm not sure though. I think we have enough skills. Maybe the future generations, for sure. Oh, look at Mr. Spiffy came to the club. Well, hello. Oh, nice ring. That looks expensive. Yeah, this girl is really close to him. Really, really close. Really? Oh, she's giving him the side eye. He looks terrified. Terrified for his life. Oh, God. How are my Sims looking? Oh, what a cutie! They're such cuties! Oh, my God. I love them. I love them so much. Oh, my God. That's a thumbnail. Even though he looks so unamused. This girl looking like the city, the lights are just gorgeous. What is her view right now? Oh, that's incredible. And then she looks flirty. So flirty. She looks like she spotted Don Lothario like 2 miles away and is ready to jump on that. And I don't know why he looks so mean. Emotionless. I can't. All right, let's get in the club. Let's dance a little, because I want them to get the dancing skill. Let's group dance. 1-2-stepping. Oh my God, our DJ. Work it, girl. Work it. Ooh, those moves. Those moves. I've actually seen, I live in New York City, and in Manhattan, in Greenwich Village, me and my friends were out, and I saw these guys like wearing, they look like TVs on their heads, but it was so cool. It was like electronic and stuff. They weren't like cardboard boxes that were like look like TVs. They were kind of reminded me of that, but they were shaped in a cube form. For sure. Oh, look at her getting down. Who is this, Zoe? She looks so innocent. Let's talk to her. Flirty introduction. Maybe she won't be so innocent anymore. That's horrible. That's horrible of me. Where is this girl? Are you napping? Are you for real napping? Hell no. Get over here. Dance battle. Dance battle with Beverly. Actually, no. Dance battle with Candy over here with her hot pink hair. Alright, because she's gonna dance with Gavin. Show off moves. Oh, just show off your moves then. Wait, does that make everyone move out of the way? Eh, fine. Dance together. With everyone. Oh no, okay. But why aren't you- Marco's not a DJ- Hold on, what? What? How is he now a DJ from watching? Okay. Well, great. Who did I want to be a DJ? Was it Beverly? I think, yeah, it was. Maybe she could acquire the DJ skill. Did she? Or was it only Marco? Took a picture. Okay. No, but that would be great if I could. How do you like, do you just watch? Is that how you acquire the DJ skill? That's amazing. Yeah, let's just watch. I think that's how he was. He got it. Oh, what's that? She just fist pump in the air. Oh, my Sims. My Sims. All right. Oh, what's this? Mystified Fog from DJ's Feel the Crowd. I don't know why I stopped. The music lets your Sims see through time, or at least see the lasers. Aww. All right. So this is a perfect time to end the part. I hope you guys enjoyed the first part. If you guys are stoked and excited for the next part, let me know. Comment. Yeah, if you guys have any suggestions or requests, let me know in the comments below. See you all next time. Bye-bye.